In 25 years of career, Maria Carter focused on the multiple aspects of traditional music of his country: lullabies, gozos, Gregorian chants, and so on, often updating them with a modern and personal touch. She has successfully managed to bring Sardinian folk music into national popular events, like a famous Italian music promo on TV, Canzonissima, in 1974, and international events, particularly in France and the United States. Extremely sensitive performer, and with a considerable stage presence, she has not failed to fascinate famous movie directors like Francis Ford Coppola and Franco Zeffirelli, who have called her to play in their film. Very connected always to her country, Maria Carta was also in love with Rome, where she has lived for years with her boyfriend, the director Salvatore Laurani. In the Italian capital, she has covered the role of a local consigliere from 1976 to 1981 from the ranks of Italian Communist Party. In 1985, she won Play Tempo, the prestigious Italian prize for the dialect music. In the last years of her life, Maria Carta was very much connected to the University of Bologna, where she makes a cycle of lessons and where she has followed students which prepare theses about musical topics familiar for her, by providing them valuable information arising from her personal experience, human and study. Maria Carta has her last concert in Toulouse, France, on 30 June 1994. She was ill of cancer from a long time, and she died in her home in Rome at 60 years old. Tazenda is an Italian ethno-pop rock music ensemble, and it is grown in Sardinia in 1988 thanks to Andrea Parodi, Gigi Camelda and Gino Maglielli, mainly characterized by a constant reference to traditional music of Sardinian culture and language. The name was taken from Second Foundation, a novel of Isaac Asimov that is part of the saga of the Foundation. In the novel, it plays a fundamental role, the planet Tazenda, the name derived from the English term stars and. They become really famous when they participate in Sanremo Festival in 1991 within the song Desamparados, Spunta la Luna dal Monte. Later, the same song was winner of the Plate Tempo Prize, song in couple with Pierangelo Bertoli, another Italian famous pop singer. In the same year, they won the Cantagiro pop music TV competition. In 1991 was published the album Morales, that sold more than 200,000 copies. It contains songs as important as Mamoyada, Nanedu, Una Leno e Sole. The following year, they went again to Sanremo Festival with their song Pizzino di Zaguerra, which has the signature of Fabrizio De André, a very famous Italian poet and pop singer, and they published the album Limba. This LP contained the song Preghiera Semplice, with which they attended Festival Bar, and also Etta Abba Kelu, sung with a Genovese songwriter. In 1993, they played another success, the song Il Popolo Rock, that anticipated the release of the album with the same name. The list of their collaboration has great importance. Among others, Gianni Morandi, Simple Minds, Fabrizio De André, Pierangelo Bertoli, Mauro Pagani, Paola Turci, Intimi Mani, Maria Carta, and Eros Ramazzotti. Apart from Italy, they also played in the United States of America, Canada, Australia, Germany, England, Switzerland, Belgium, Slovenia and Cuba.
La tromba è uno strumento molto fisico e quindi molto vicino al canto, alla voce, quindi quando suono in realtà è come che stia in qualche modo utilizzando proprio la voce, anzi canto dentro lo strumento è un mezzo inanimato, bellissimo, ma se è così diventa solamente un bell'oggetto, dopodiché bisogna dargli vita. Dimostrare con questi cinque lavori il fatto che quando un gruppo esiste da tanti anni, quando un gruppo ha una cifra stilistica così precisa, in qualsiasi caso può suonare tutta la musica che vuole, che sia jazz, che sia pop, che sia rock, che sia musica popolare, tutta questa musica comunque assume un significato, assume una personalità che è quella del gruppo che suona.
Paolo Fresu started studying his instrument when he was 11 years old in the Bernardo de Muro musical band at Berchida, in the north of Sardinia, which is also his birthplace. After various experiences of pop music, he discovers jazz music in 1980 and begins the professional activities in 1982, attending at first Senesi seminars and therefore recording for Rai, the national Italian TV, under the direction of Bruno Tommaso. In 1984, he graduated in trumpet at the Conservatory of Cagliari in the classroom of Maestro Enzo Morandini, and thereafter he attended music courses in DAMS at the University of Bologna. Cooperated with the Italian singer Alice in works like Charade e Viaggio in Italia. He is a jazz musician of international fame, and actually he lives in Bologna, in Paris, and obviously in Sardinia.